A three-year-old in Sevier County is in the hospital after a possible hit and run. State troopers say it happened Thursday afternoon on Zion Hill Road. They say the child was found lying in a ditch with a cut on the back of the head. The three-year-old was taken to East Tennessee Children's Hospital. Troopers say after talking to a witness and the three-year-old, they determined a silver pickup truck possibly hit the child. That investigation is still underway.